Inside every cell in our body is DNA. Cancer starts when this DNA gets damaged by free radicals. Free radicals are basically unstable oxygen molecules that come from pollution, radiation, smoking. Even our own bodies produce free radicals. The problem is when they get inside our cells, they start damaging the DNA or the cell membrane. But thankfully, we have a powerful defence against these harmful molecules. Let's listen as Dr. Neil Barnard explains more.
We have defences against free radicals. Beta-carotene. Beta-carotene is found in which kinds of foods? Carrots, but also all of the orange foods like cantaloupes and pumpkins and sweet potatoes. And beta-carotene parks in the cell membrane. And it waits there, and the free radical comes along and it attacks the beta carotene, not you. That's why it works. Now, lycopene as well is in red foods like tomatoes, watermelon, same story. It parks in the cell membrane and helps protect against it. And that's a good thing. Now, these foods also will boost immunity. They boost the immune system. How do they do that? By protecting the white blood cells of the body. Think about this. What is the immune system? We need an immune system because if you don't have one, you'll be felled by a virus or by a bacterium or by cancer cells. In your bloodstream, you have red blood cells. The red blood cells carry oxygen. You have white blood cells. The white blood cells are there as sort of the bodyguards for everybody else. They're swimming along, and if they see a virus that doesn't belong there, they engulf it. They destroy it. They see a bacteria, they destroy it. If they find a cancer cell, they can tell the difference between a cancerous cell and a healthy cell. They try to destroy it. And we probably have cancer cells arising in our bodies all the time. But if our immune system recognizes them, grabs them, and destroys them, you'll never know that it ever had occurred. Well, these foods actually protect your immune system. Beta-carotene will protect you, and the carrots and the yams and the sweet potatoes and things that provide it will protect you as well. Now, there's one little caveat I have here, and that is if you're undergoing certain kinds of cancer treatments, your doctor might say, don't have those antioxidants in your diet, because they imagine they'll protect the cancer cell that they're trying to wipe out. The point is simply this, that these foods are big cellular protectors. Well, does it work? Does it matter? Yes, it sure does. There was a Canadian study of women who had breast cancer, and they looked at their diets, and they looked at who did well and who didn't do well. And what they found was that those women who had the most beta-carotene in their diet, and what foods are we talking about? Yams, the pumpkins, cantaloupe, right, sure. By the way, also the green vegetables, broccoli, has beta-carotene too. You can't see it because it's got a lot of chlorophyll in it. Those women who had the most beta-carotene in their diets lived substantially longer. In other words, it helped keep their cancer at bay compared to others. Well, if they had more than 5 milligrams of beta-carotene every day, they had double the survival odds compared to those women who got less than 2 milligrams every day. What's 5 milligrams of beta-carotene? A half a carrot. About a quarter cup of sweet potatoes, no big deal. It's from a diet standpoint, very easy to do, but it makes a big difference. And there was a study called the Women's Healthy Eating and Living Study, the WELL study, same thing. They had a group of individuals, they brought them in, and as one part of this study, they did blood tests on everybody, and they analyzed them for what are called carotenoids, beta-carotene, and all of its chemical cousins that help neutralize these free radicals and help boost immunity. And what they found was that those individuals who had the most carotenoids in their bloodstream, meaning they were eating their vegetables, eating their fruits, they had a much higher likelihood of surviving their cancer, not having a recurrence, doing very, very well with it. Now, how much beta-carotene should I really get from day to day? In research studies, they will generally use maybe about 30 milligrams per day, which is the amount in 2 large carrots, oh, maybe about 1 yam. Also, a diet rich in green vegetables can give you that. So aim for about 30. Aim for about the equivalent of 2 carrots a day.
Thank you for watching this video. If you liked it, please give it a thumbs up, leave a comment below, and subscribe for more upcoming videos. If you want to see what I'm eating, follow me on Instagram at 801010 in London.